There are seven seals, and four winds. Out of the midst of the bright fire came the likeness of four living creatures, and this was their appearance. They had the likeness of a man, and every one had four faces, and every one had four wings. Their covenant coats, for the four generations of time, whoever obeys the Great Spirit in his messengers, keeping covenant with God, has won a great victory. The world shall see the righteousness of Native America, and all kings thy glory, and thou shalt be called by a new name, which the mouth of the Lord shall name. Stand therefore, having your loins girt about with truth, and having on the breastplate of righteousness. Ye have seen what I did unto the Egyptians, and how I bare you on eagle's wings, and brought you unto myself, saith the Lord of the universe, the creator of heavens and earth, the God of Jacob, Allah. On the opening of the seventh seal, there will be silence in heaven about the space of half an hour. In the right hand of him that sits on the throne is a book written within and on the backside, sealed with seven seals. The Great Spirit will restore sovereignty to the tribes of Native America, and restore their lands. The moccasins of the covenant keepers sparkle like the color of burnished brass. O you who believe, be conscious of the Great Spirit, and speak in a straightforward manner. He is exalted above all description.
This is April Sheltiz, using the computer to generate this message. This is Rome, and they decided to put me down. My dogs were poisoned, two of my brothers and a niece are dead. There is a secret out there, that they don't want you to know. Hypnosis is being used against you daily, and a hypnotist can control you. They only need to grab a hold of you, and now they control you from a distance. They can even hold conversations with you on the astral plane, which some people call the realm of thought, or the spirit realm. The well-known science of the mind author Joseph Murphy calls it the subconscious mind. Stay away from astral plane conversations. God does not talk to you. He talked with Moses, and gave Moses his law. God does not have conversations with you all day. God does not admire your looks or criticize them. That's a human, pretending to be a deity, on the astral plane, but it's really a human, and a very dangerous one. These people are into genocide, and they are the same people who practice genocide against Jews, Africans, Muslims, Native Americans, Mexicans, and more. Don't have conversations on the astral plane, stay in God's word. The scriptures say, O children of Israel, remember my blessings which I bestowed upon you, and fulfill your pledge to me, and I will fulfill my pledge to you, and fear me, the Lord of the universe.